graduated. So I had a very productive, satisfying experience at NC State, which I've never forgotten, and have been associated with the college ever since. Going through the program and then coming back and teaching and staying involved, I have, and living here in North Carolina. I mean, those things really have.
On a bus, it opens like a 14-hour bus ride. And Henry picked me up at the bus station, and he was driving.